38, so I mean, I figure she's the better deal.
30. Live on a base, not a ranch.
That should work.
You don't need that 6'7".
Just saying, man, she's the better deal.
Try it now.
How's that?
We need to get spun up ASAP.
How long's the team need?
Prep? About 30 seconds. Just got the green light, people. Let's get it together. 30, douse that. Pepper. Kozak.
So they actually got those working. Not bad.
Hey, well, the tech works great till you try to move too fast in it. What's the op?
Warlord, hiding in a refugee camp. Sounds like he's got the same supply as our friends in South America. Intel's on the MRT.
Coughed up about 100 names. Most of them are small to mid-time players in South America. But we did dig out one unusual connection. Gentlemen, we're heading to Africa. Paeza's gear was only part of a larger shipment. Another part went into Zambia to a man named Dedi Makaba. Makaba's an Angolan warlord and war criminal. He fled Angola and crossed the border into Zambia, where he set up shop right in the middle of a refugee camp. He's got a fresh shipment en route. Makaba's just a means to an end. Your priority is intel on the source of that shipment. Our window's tight on this, so it's gonna have to be a daylight raid. A local contact will get you into the camp. Find Makaba, find his shipment, and find his source.
Para de chorar. Não, não chores.
Ei, ei, Che, tenha calma. Tenha calma. Ah, malandra.
Say the word, Captain. Quietly.
Hunter, this is Overlord. What's your status?
Overlord, Hunter's in position. Ready to move on your go.
Copy that. Primary objective is to locate and secure Makaba's latest weapon shipment.
And Makaba?
Secondary, his suppliers are our main interest.
Copy. Hunter out.
There's none of them.
Location?
Near the well. Got eyes on another one. Near that wreck.
Deploying sensor.
On the move. Visual on two more. Straight ahead.
There's none of them. 12 o'clock.
Kill confirmed.
Spotted, careful.
Target eliminated.
get eyes on that camp. See what we're dealing with. On me.
Camel active.
Down, down. Do not engage. They tear us up out here. Keep your heads down, prone and crawl.
Hostiles, two of them. 12 o'clock.
All right, we should be good. Hostile light vehicle. On the right.
Sensor deployed. More of them. Three. To the left. On your shot. That's three. Holding for your shot.
On your shot.
On your word. Standing by. Ready.
Upstairs, we might lose him.
30. We go into that mess blind, we lose him for sure. Overlord Hunter, we need a SAT scan of that refugee camp.
Overlord copies. Stand by, we'll push it to you.
It's a powder keg down there, gentlemen. Humanitarian crisis doesn't even begin to cover it. Makava's thugs control everything. Food, water, medical supplies. And what they can't control through possession, they control by fear. There we go, that's our man. Once you're inside, track him down and he should lead you to the shipment. Makava controls everything, one way or another. Everything begins and ends with Makava. He's your top priority in there.
Roger, Overlord. What's the ETA on our ride?
Your contact's already on site. He'll have to keep a low profile. Just try not to draw any attention to him. He's putting a lot on the line to get us in.
Copy that. Hunter's moving to rally.
Sir?
Yeah, I see him.
We're gonna have to take him out.
Yeah, we'll have to do it clean. Line him up, hold fire until we're all on target.
That's two targets. On your go. Standing by. Fire, fire.
That's it, he's clear.
Load it up, let's go.
Come on. We must go, quickly! Stay low, keep quiet. Do not attract any attention.
Listen up, Ghost. I want to make sure we're clear on rules of engagement in here. Once we hit the camp, we're clear to engage hostiles as long as we don't raise any alarms. Get in close, make your first shot count. If you've got multiple targets, mark them and drop them at the same time. Camo should be enough to let us slip in unnoticed. We need to keep it that way. If Macabre spooks, we're gonna lose our chance. We all need to be on point, understood?
Got it. No sweat, Cap.
Roger that.
Hunter, just a heads up. Looks like you've got a storm blowing your way. Don't dawdle.
Copy that. We never do. Remember, if you got a kill, do it quiet. If they sound the alarm, mission's over.
Understood. Activated camo. One rifleman. Up on the roof. Doing one. It's a patrol, I think. I got two more here.
Where?
In that building. Two targets marked. That's four.
Ready.
Ready. On your word.
Target down. We've got contact up ahead. A couple of grunts.
Can you tell what they're doing?
Catching up on the local gossip.
Deploying sensor.
Got eyes on another one.
9 o'clock.
By the tree.
Two marked.
Ready. On your shot. On your call.
On your shot. He's history. Open fire. Moving.
There's another one. 3 o'clock. Right next to the well.
Hostile down.
Hold fire.
That's two.
30. Line up on the marked targets. We're set. Go, Zach. On your go.
Camo's active.
I got eyes on Macabre.
Overlord, Hunter. We have contact on Macabre.
Copy that, Hunter. Follow him to his HQ and keep a low profile. We don't want to scare him off. If Macabre doesn't lead you straight to those weapons, you might have to ask him some questions.
Roger that.
Sensor deployed.
Target
target down. Second target. Marking the third. Holding for your shot. On you. On your word. On your shot.
Got another one here. To our left. That's a kill. I'm moving. And two more hostiles. On our nine. By that checkpoint.
Doing what?
Pulling guard duty.
Deploying sensor.
Add one hostile. To 9 o'clock. Over by the command post.
Quem é segurança da pista de aterragem?
Cadê? Não sei. Não tratamos disso.
Não tem desculpas. Não confio nesses surfecampos. Arranja alguém que os mantenha debaixo dos olhos. Manda uma minha guarda pro pessoal para acompanhar.
All clear. Let's go.
Disso. Anda! How much longer? No, it doesn't matter. The money has been transferred. I can untransfer it if I don't get what I want. Yes, yes, of course. I already told you that. Don't be stupid. My men are already waiting to unload the ship. Just land the plane and we'll take care of the rest.
Overlord, sounds like the weapons are still inbound.
Why do you want to know so much about
my
business,
Hunter. There's an airstrip nearby. We'll see if we can get some coverage.
What's the call from Macabre?
Then maybe I should find another
Take care
pilot.
Of them now so we don't have to come back later.
Then don't
Roger that, Overlord.
Mark.
talked to. There's another one. To the right.
On your shot.
On your shot.
Go!
Take a knee, gentlemen. Check your gear.
I'm looking at satellite coverage of the airstrip. It looks like Makaba's shipments arrived and they're already offloading supplies.
Sir, if we can get to the plane, we can pull its flight plan. See where it's been, and maybe where it's headed.
Good call, Kovac. Overlord Hunter's changing targets. We're gonna try to recover the data recorder off the plane itself.
Understood, Hunter. I copy. You'll have to get moving. That storm's closing in. My bet is the crew's gonna try to get airborne before it hits.
Copy that.
And no disrespect, Captain, but this doesn't seem like the kind of thing we want to hurry.
Come on, Pep. Live a little.
I'd like to live a lot, Dirty. That's why I don't want to rush it.
I don't like it any more than you do, Pepper. But we're not setting our own timetable.
Understood.
Here we go. Aggressive, gentlemen. Not reckless. Let's go, Ghost.
Time we got before that storm hits.
Not enough.
Why can't they cross someplace friendly for a change? Cutting comms. Clear the storm. Out.
Maybe next time.
Guess we're on our own for now. Stay tight. We're moving to the crash location.
That leads next time.
Not sure that it can get any worse.
We'll take care of it.
Sounds wrapped.
Enemy isn't here in force yet.
It's gonna be a lot harder to secure the site once they are.
Take them!
12 o'clock. Two, both riflemen. On your go. Mind you. On you. Heads up, three more. Right in front of us.
Set to fire.
Take over and secure the aircraft's black box. Let's get you back out of there.
Yeah, roger that.